Alright guys, we are back with another video. We're continuing where we left off. We just kind of was exploring a little bit on the last video, trying to make sure we got everything explored as much as we could. But like I said, there's some things we can't really get to still. So I'm pretty sure like other games are going to come back and get some things, which is fine. But you probably learn some new abilities or develop the skills you already have. So without that, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and talk to these people first and see
so
what we're going
to
So
who's this seer we're going to see? A mentor of mine rescued me from the Empire on Braca and dragged me halfway across the galaxy.
Sounds like you two went through a lot together.
We did. Been a long time since I've seen her.
Yeah, and I'm correct. I think he was 17 or 18 years old when he met her. And I think now in the story he's 23 years old, if I'm correct.
So it's been How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
5 years.
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
Definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only 3/4 the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait.
Alright, and I think it's one more thing I'm missing. No. Alright, you guys are gonna go ahead and wait, did I make sure something else I can do? Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and do it out of here. I didn't get the extra credit I needed to see the extra room, so maybe I can get it when I come back to this planet.
Heading to Jeddah.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jeddah. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called Anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jeddah.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector.
I got it.
It is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Alright, so I'm going to save real quick. Guess what, I'll forget later. Okay, let's keep going.
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid. Sorry, kid, with the dust storm brewing, this is as close as I can get. Rendezvous point shouldn't be too far.
Sit tight, you two. I'll find Sears' contact.
I'll keep Grease safe and sound.
Grease Dritus don't need no babysitter.
Sounds like someone needs a nap.
Watch it, you.
Okay. So, space on the way.
Let's go find Sears' escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead.
Okay. You know what? There we go.
Nice job, BD.
Okay.
Time to climb. Hang on, BD.
Surely there's another way to climb that way. Okay.
Gotta be careful.
And I gotta run and jump over there. God dang it. Okay. I don't have any animals I can call this time around. Here we go. Just need to get that right camera angle. So much easier. You can't just wait to get time.
Not bad.
Let me explore.
Let's check it out.
Everything you need to explore.
Sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
Yeah, I totally got distracted outside of the game for a second. So that's why totally just died. Anyway. See if we can make it to this door. Oh, I gotta make it there. Let's see if I can make it over there first. Okay, it's right there. So, I'm not gonna make it here. Get out of here. Where do I go? I don't know where. Just a second. Thank you.
respect that.
Okay. Should I sneak up on me there?
What's that, bud?
I'm completely out of stims. Came in this way. Okay.
Use a few tweaks. Like the new look?
Okay. Yep, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die.
Protect me. Fight by my side.
Okay,
I need to clear my mind. Come on, buddy.
No.
Okay.
is it?
Been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi.
Blast it! Assault them!
Yield!
That is all of them.
Cal, the wall!
We're coming. Let's take it down together.
I'm with you, Jedi.
Night Sister.
I am ready.
Help! Stim!
Integrity compromised.
That's the last of them. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
This.
Excellent.
Thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy now.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side.
It's like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
Where it goes somewhere. Let me see something.
Good. We should hurry, Cal. A storm is coming. stormtroopers. We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
Eyes sharp. They'll be back for this.
I need some help. Good save.
Pretty banged up one, too. It's a long walk
really.
To the city from here. Some of the pilgrims live in caves, I've heard. Just let me know if you see anything.
I'm tripping.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa.
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first. You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer's too far to reach on foot.
Nice.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
Afraid not.
Then we must find another way across.
There. See it?
I do.
There we go. Oh, shit, no.
You
could do me dirty.
BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, bro.
Okay.
Through here. Not stuck, are you? Spit. The way is blocked.
No, it's not.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Carl. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer's base.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains.
Okay.
Ah, the Spammels.
Stopped at an oasis. Getting closer.
All right. Restore my health. Well, I'll come back to that in a second.
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
There's two ways to go.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
I need to wake up here first.
I need to clear my mind.
We're gonna save what we just did and go to our skills. See the guy training over here. I'll do that another time. Let's see where she go.
When you're ready. I really liked that speeder.
Okay. Bro, I'm gonna start making those jumps, man. Is there an easy way to do that? Nope.
Found you, intruder.
Okay, see my first.
Look at that. Not a threat.
Get a clean shot!
Okay.
They're scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Let's see. Okay. Oh, shoot. That's the right way. Nah, let's go higher. Let's see if I can go back up. There we go.
Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. It must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decayed.
Oh shoot. There we go. Jeez. Did it make it easy to see that? There we go.
Guard up.
What are you doing here? Stop him.
We'll take them together.
Take the shot. Move up already.
Good
work, Jedi. Let's see what we got here.
Nothing.
Those look like Jedi.
Seer says Jedha was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind.
Okay. Which way?
There's the oasis.
Not far now.
Okay, so now. We're back. Here. There we go.
Know who this was?
I don't, but Seer might. BD, does he look like Cal? Careful, there's danger nearby. You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall.
Dodging that.
That is all of them?
It's gonna be easy.
A Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together.
Agreed.
Throw it!
Strike now!
Do your thing! What'd you find? Help me out?
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.
The Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
An oasis! We're saved!
Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
Are you tired?
Just taking things in.
There we go, buddy.
You want a hand?
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
Good job. Is the base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
I've never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Maren. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand, Cal. But we had our reasons. Spammel friend, can you go any faster?
Pick it up!
Thank you, it's going too slow for me.
Yeah. faster.
Spammel's scared. It's fighting me.
BD.
Cal, can you hear me? This way.
Marin, we're coming. You're all right.
For now. This way.
What now?
We must keep moving.
Oh my god.
can't be.
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
Kate, the Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can. Not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company. On dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I you. I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.
They're not giving me any save points so I can conclude this episode, but we will continue on for a little bit longer.
Another stem. Here you go. We survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
Glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jeddah?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Grease. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Pailoon Saloon.
He named it after his great-grandmother.
Nothing's more important to Graves than family.
Oh, shit. I'm not gonna get over there. Running out of him. Okay, I bet I'm tripping. Nope, I'm not tripping. I gotta listen to this and figure that out. There we go. Save point is all I need.
Hello, my friend. It's so very good to see you again.
Master Cordova. It's an honor. I never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Cal. Seer has told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.
Master Cordova, did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
All right, sorry to hear that. I'm going to have to start another
as it goes
real quick.
Ultimately, that failure inspired.
All right.